Hello everybody, and welcome- move out of the way, Shepard. And welcome to Pokemon Heart Gold, part 32. Oh crap, we're gonna start off with a battle, so, last episode we kinda just traveled this region. It's a new region, Kanto, guys. And if you wanna support this series, remember, press like, guys, it really does help. And, of course, comment as many times as you can. Do what you can. It really does help. And not just me, and all your other favorite YouTubers, it helps us. So, down to Signal Beam's just taking these Pokemon out. Do you know how effective this is? It's really effective. So, I kind of feel like I've got all this, all this region to just go for. There's no real plan. There's like four or five regions I can... I mean, I've been to like three towns now. Just by starting this Kanto region. So, I don't know. I can do whatever I want. So we'll start off by just taking these guys out. It's Kung Fu, maybe not gonna use you, or... Don't feel left out. Let's head on with this guy. It itches and tickles a bit when I wear shorts in the grass. That's true, it happens to me too, dude. It happens to everybody. It's a normal process of life. We're gonna go for Ice Fang. Ice Fang should be good here. No, wow, these guys have got defense, I can tell you that. I shall just quickly finish it off. We must be efficient now. Crobat, I can do it. I can do it. I'll do it. Oops. We're supposed to do something better than that, but that's okay. We'll see if we can take it out. And we can't. Ooh, no criticals, mate. Okay, we got this. It's over. This is pretty tough. Same level as me. I'm underleveled. Sort of. Ah, I got stomped. You got stomped. Mother, you bought me an item, probably. There, she's gone. Ooh, what the hell? Oh, she's normal. That sound just so intense. Is that a normal Pokemon battle? So intense. There's no cheating with Pokemon, let's keep it fair and square. Okay, let's do that, so fair and square it is. Alright, you want fair and square? How about Earthquake? Is that fair? Is that fair and square? Yeah, fair and square, that's it. Just fair and square. Just destroy your Growlithe. Dead. Just fair and square. Yeah, fair and square. Huh? How did this happen? I just played fair and square. Your rules, mate. Your rules. I want to choose something else. Perhaps Shadow. Fluffy's low on health, and I can't be bothered healing. I ran so you could look at me. I can see it. Everything there is to see about you. Everything there is to see about you. Ah, luckily for me, I chose Shadow. Actually, not that lucky. But we do have this move called Shadow Ball. Ooh, that hurts. Ooh, that hurt you, didn't it? Oh, that hurt you, trust me. I couldn't foresee your power. You're a bad psychic. Oh, crap. Oh, Mom's gone. Yay. What the hell? Oh my god, it's a large Pokemon. Can I kick it? No, I need a flute. I need a certain flute. Ziff, there's no Pokemon. Oh, no. What the hell? This wasn't here before. This certain... Oh, Vermilion City, but it's... Oh, I see, this is tricky. What the hell's around here? Ooh, so, let's explore, shall we? Shall we? Alright, you can't get on a bike while you're surfing. Of course, silly me. How could I forget? I want to get out my... some Super Repel. I chose you, Super Repel, so... Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Is there items here? I've already picked it up. Oh, I just picked it up! Holy crap, that's pretty lucky. Is there any more? Okay, it wasn't that lucky. There's quite a few things here. Whoa, they're all worth a lot of money.
I love money! Give me all the money! All the monies to me!
Okay, that's enough money. Wow, pretty good find. Can't go wrong with that, you know what I mean? What's up here? Very odd. So I couldn't have come here before. You can only come here, access through here. Okay, here. We're done, we battled all these trainers. So, we're done in this area. It was just for a bit of experience and we got it. And we can't fly. That is so gay. That was so childish. Oh wow, yeah, that's right. So let's get the hell out of here. Battle these guys. Ooh, almost forgot you. Trying to hide from me in the corner. You sneaky Pokeball, you. Grass Knot. Not my all-time favorites. But it's still an attack, and I pick attacks up no matter what. Ooh. Yeah. So we're gonna have to travel. And while we're traveling, I might as well just mention. What do I mention? So, last time we went into Lavender. There's something up here. I don't want to go there yet. We checked out every house, pretty much. And we're not ready for that. It's not ready. I'm ready. But the game won't allow me to do it. Don't blame me. Blame the game. Don't hate me. Hate the game, okay? It's the game's fault, not mine. Right, so there was one place that I didn't explore. And now I'm getting serious. But first I'm going to heal. All seriousness aside, let's just heal. Actually, all seriousness. Fresh and healed. So fresh and so clean, man. So fresh and so... Oh, look at the 4-star. It's a 4-star resort. See the stars? There's only 4. Ooh. Ooh, spinning stuff. Oh, you won't let me through, will you? Oh, you will! What's on this side? Oh, you look lonely. This is Silpsko's head office building. Is that all you say? Hey, you, the elevator there is out of order now. Microphone gone. Something is wrong with the electricity and it won't work right. Oh my god. So this doesn't work. Ah, we must explore further. People. So, I want to check out another... Actually, let's... Should I throw in a... No. Not yet. I want to go enter a new city if we can. I think we can. We can! Oh, it's on! Oh, it's on! Oh, it's on now! What's up there? I want to go up there. Oh, no. What's here? Just a Rattatard. A Rattatard. Rattatard. So we're going to use this repel. I know it's only this short little grass here, but... Mental Herb. It makes you mental. I don't need it. I'm already mental. Celadon City. Oh, what? For a second there, I was like, no, invisible barrier. No, invisible barrier. What the hell is this? Who cares? Wow. The last time I came here, it wasn't so beautiful. It wasn't so beautiful. So. Let's just explore. Exploring is what I do. Exploring is what I will do. There's got to be something here. Of course not. That's what Pokemon does. Ah, misleading as hell. Ah, but you have something here. Recycle. Reminds me of Porygon. But what do I know? So let's enter the back. Oh, you can't enter the back anymore. Is that so? Well, you could in the old games. They don't make them like they used to. Let's go. What's maybe in the back here? No, you just can't enter. Wow. I want to get my Eevee again. I want to get another Eevee. So let's enter this place. I remember coming here once I finished the game. You go to the last floor and after hours and hours of catching and doing everything the game can possibly do, you go to him and you're like, yeah, he's going to give me something awesome. He gives you a certificate. It's just text. It's just text. Saying you've completed the whole game. I thought it was going to give me something awesome, like a cool Pokemon or something. He just gave me text. I beat the whole game for you. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, I like this view. Now, someone's actually, I think, hacked this game. Or a game where you can play the 3D view the whole time. So they've obviously taken the code out of this or something. And therefore, you can play like this, like a 3D world. It's awesome. Okay, we want to go through there, but that looks like it's closed. Let's go back through here. Ha! Are you Bill? You're not Bill. Let me recount a terrifying tale. Then again, it's not as scary while it's still light outside. Come back after sunset, okay? Oh yeah, you never knew I could play God, did you? He wants it to be dark. Let's see now what he has to say. Let me cut a fairy tale. Once upon a time, there was a little boy who was given a new bicycle. He wanted to try it right away. He was having so much fun that he didn't notice that it was already dark. While riding home in the pitch black night, the bike suddenly slowed. The pedals became heavy. The bike began slipping backwards, as if it was dragged by someone. It was as if the bike were cursed and trying to drag him into oblivion.
Shriek!
You're boring. That's it. What is that for ghost type? Yeah. There you go. Well, 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 it's bright day again. Okay, so, yeah. Come here if you want a spell tag, I guess. Spell tag. Yes, let's go to the second floor. Roof! Roof, roof. Let's go to the roof. So you can't go in here, right? Maybe you can on the first floor or something like that. I want to discover it out properly. Yeah, you think you can enter through here? Yeah, I thought so. Do you need anything? What will you actually give me? Alright, so let's actually go through this one now and see what that guy watering the plants is doing. Apart from watering the plants, I guess. Whoops, whoops, sorry. You're not gonna ask me again? I have to walk in and out? You stupid elevator. Three. We'll just check three out and then we'll check the roof. The roof. Oh, the Game Freak dudes. Yay. Oh, it's Lyra. Guess what? What? That sound designer over there showed me something cool. It's a high-tech retro machine to listen to music from the game. But you need all the... Did she say I need all the Kanto badges? Didn't I just tell a story about how I need to do everything? I'm the programmer. I control the world of games with my fingertip. I'm the game director. Feeling like your Pokédex is tough, but don't give up. You can do it. I am the planner. Ah, you're the guy that makes all these ideas, eh? Why only give me a certificate, huh? Why only give me a certificate? Why couldn't you give me more? 20 years now, but creating a game is always a rewarding challenge. It is. I'm the graphic designer. I want to be one of these guys. Any of these guys. I'm the sound designer. Oh! Yeah, this is probably the reward after all that. You get to hear sounds from the Game Boy. You could just turn your Game Boy on, or you could pass this whole game and listen to it. Roof. Let's see what this guy wants at the top, because we're spending too much time in this one building. Oh, but the 3D view is worth it. Look, you can't see me. Oh, you can. What you doing? High places, I do love them so. I'd say the only thing that loves heights as much as me is smoke. Are you high, dude? What the hell's he on about? And why the hell doesn't he give me anything else? Something, I bet you I gotta do something. I bet you. I just bet you. Is there anything around here? No. Let's go. Well, I do say. Let's go to floor one. Get the hell out of here. In the older games, they, gave me an Eevee. That was cooler. Anyway, oh, maybe this is... No, this is the Mart. The department store, my bad. I don't want to buy anything yet. Whoop, you turn at it. Wait, it could be different. Let's explore it. Oh, no. There's more than just one. Should we go through them? Let's see what else she gives us. Pasho berries. Man, my mom loves berries. Cassib berries. More berries. That's very nice. Oh, my God. Haban berries. Any more? Golber berries. Berries. Berries make me go crazy. Hello. Oh, don't get scared. Let's see what they sell. Isn't that Waker? Is that Waker over there? What's he doing in here? He's just staring at them. The clerks. He looks weird. What the hell's his problem? You wake up! This is quite a mask! You talking to me? Your eyes are on my Crasher Wake mask. Oh! Turtwig mask? Oh. You're gonna give me one more, aren't you? Piplup. Ah. What are you doing here, dude? Whoa, that is random. I saw you in Platinum a little while ago and actually that was almost a year. Anyway, yeah. Been a while, dude. Wow, how random. That is random as you know what. Ah, TMs, eh? A full power attack grows more powerful the less user has to. I don't like any of these descriptions. Ah, dig. Brian? What's that? Oh, I forgot what it's called. I know what it is. I forgot what it's called. Anyway, whatever. I don't want to go through all these attacks. Don't want any of them. Not yet. What? You finally got what? Porygon. That's what you got. Quickly, let's find more stuff to buy and do. Someone's got to give me something, right? Without me having to pay for it, of course. You, dude. What? Come on, man. Who you trying to fool? Who you trying to fool? Proteins. No, I don't want this. You must sell proteins, miss. You're the girl that sells the proteins. Ah, but I don't want you. Oh, you don't have any money. What do you want me to do about that, huh? Ooh, as if you're not going to give me anything. Hey, what are you doing just standing there? What do you do with your day? What do you do all day? Yep, I get it. It's cheap. It's good. Anything in the bin? It was empty now. Not that I know about... Wait, there's nothing else? Is there any higher than this? No. Well, we're done. Wow, that was a... Not much to do, but if you guys want to know what to do in here, then you know what to do in here. Because I just showed you what to do in here. Even though I didn't do anything myself. Right. Whoa. Enough exploring now. Actually, a little bit more exploring is cool. I remember this. What did he give me? Did he get Porygon or something? Something to do with it? No, he didn't. Dratini. Oh, there's Grimer in this water. Is that what it is? Something like that. Something weird here. Something weird. Weird. Yes, sir. Ah, the game corner. Ah, there's probably more games to play. Ah, and I was playing Voltorb like Voltorb's flip like a... No, wait, it's just Voltorb flip. Oh, no. And what's in here? Maybe I can buy some more attacks and stuff. Oh, wait, you can put them in the machine. I don't have to talk to people. Oh, what the hell? Yes. What do you want? Oh, you're good. You are good. I need you. I need this guy. Welcome. Ooh, these are good. These are good. I can buy one and I have 20,000 coins. Well, I'm going to give my other psychic to Shadow. I don't need to, but I want to. It's quite powerful the way it is, but let's do it now. Because that's so awesome. Here you go, Shadow. Learn the greatest psychic attack. One of the greatest. Look how powerful it is. Get rid of Psybeam. And there you go. He is now better than ever. Cool. What's over here? No. I don't want to buy it. What else could you buy? What's so quick? Eevee. Oh, you can get more Eevees. And Porygon. Ah, that's an expensive Porygon. Right, so there you go. What's this guy do? Oh, right. Well, now I know what to do if I want a Porygon. Play Voltorb's flip. Alright, we're almost done. Let me just check every little crack and crevice. Whoa, what is this place? Hey, aren't you another gym leader? Holy crap. Everyone's eating. Fair enough. I probably shouldn't walk into restaurants and expecting everyone to talk to me while they're eating. But they're playing a contest. That's very different. Yeah. Dude, that girl ate more than everybody else. You go, girl. Anything up here? There's gotta be something hidden. There's gotta be something. No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. Why would you? How could you? Okay, you put it here instead. Yeah, I thought that was up there, actually. Anyway. I need someone with cut. That's what I really need. And, you know what? I can't be bothered getting a Pokemon out, so let's just teach someone cut. I'm in a lazy mood. Should we go for it? Should we go for this gym already? If they're even able. Let's go Miss Kung Fu, because, I didn't want to say this, but, I want to get rid of her. So what are we gonna get rid of? Close combat, I guess that's the weakest. I do want Brick Break. Close combat's too risky. And we're not gonna use it anymore, so... Let's get rid of close combat. It's good, but dropping my defenses ain't good. Plus, what I just whispered was true. I do want to get rid of a few Pokemon. Miss Kung Fu is one of them, so now you know. For who and for what, I will not tell you. Should I go for this gym first? I don't know. So we have a few choices, actually. I don't know. Let's go for this one. Let's just do it. I don't even want to think about it. I'm just going to do it. So we've got Bowser. It's got Ice Shadow. You get a few attacks. This guy's got Shibbly-dibbly. You know what? I want to just train Skylar for a long time. How about that? How about that for a deal? You got Flamethrower? Let's just train Skylar. Let's give her a good item to hold, like Shelbel. Alright, let's do it! We're gonna train our Skylar and we're gonna go to this gym. Let's do it. Whoa, you look awesome. You look like a massive serpent. You're like a blue superior. Oh, I've been here before. I've definitely been here before. Really? Wait, do I have to cut something? No. Oh, you can walk through there. Well. Tricky Pokemon tricked me. Looks like a double battle here. Miss Kung Fu is not there, and I really want Fluffy. Let's train these two up. Right, let's do it. Yeah, I'm ready. We protect Erica. We're going to protect Erica. They always say the same thing. Whoa. Okay, so I probably chose a tougher gym. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, wow, wow, wee, wah. See how much I can do here. So not that much. Pa! You got served. Let's hope for no grass attacks. No, I don't want to learn. That's gonna hurt. Wow, that isn't fair. Nothing's fair anymore. Let's just go with an ice fung to the face. Wow, critical. Nicely done, Skylar. So far, so good for Skylar. We lost. We couldn't win. That's true. Right, can't go through here. I can't say no to a trainer. Come on now. Don't be silly. There's no way I can let someone unknown trainer go straight to You don't mean to go to... I'm not unknown. I'm PJ. Get to know me. Flamethrower on the Skibloom. Ooh, no. No, is that all you did? Is that all you can do? Shape up. Wait, I'm gonna do some ice beams. I'm so effective. Everything I do is effective. I love this girl. I love a Pokemon. No. You know what I mean. No, you don't. That's confusing. Let's go with extreme speed. Finish it off quickly. Pa. Oh, I like this Pokemon already. And it's getting all my attention. It's getting all the attention from me. Ooh, this could be dangerous. Luckily, I have Ice Beam. Oh, no. No, no, no. I'm gonna keep attacking, see what I can do here. What are you gonna turn into? You have no one to turn to. You turning no one. Oh, come on now. One more, and then I heal. Yes! Ooh, hit it where it hurts. Hit it where it hurts. Oh, bleh. Bleh. Hey, man, what's going on? Ah, nothing much, just bleh. Bleh. Oh, I see. There is no other items except for hyper potions. You know what? I'm gonna keep risking it. I've got Shell Bell. Let's see if I can heal just by using the Shell Bell. Or just, you know, having the Shell Bell on my Pokemon. You're gonna be the first to experiment. Do you think a girl's only gym is rare? Well, it's less common, isn't it? I think it is. I don't even know. I don't mind. I don't care. Flamethrower. Destroy it. No, not special defense. That's what I'm going to use. Ooh. Oh, yes, you missed. You missed. You missed. Flamethrower again, just to be on the safe side. I'm already healing quite well. Shell Bell is quite awesome. Wow. Oh, that was easy. I thought there was more than one. I should have counted the Pokeballs. Silly me. Uh-oh, did I stuff up? How can I get you to understand my hobby, which is talking in a deep voice?
Yeah, what do you mean? Deep voice? Julia. Julio. Is it really Julia? Is it really a girl? Deep voice? I don't believe you.
Paris, Paris. Paris is dead. Parasect. When are you gonna evolve it? Oh, there we go.
I spoke too soon.
Parasect.
These are weird Pokemon. I've never really gotten to use one of these. It's just odd. It's awesome. First generation, but it's awesome. I'm already healing up. This is awesome. Everything is awesome, I guess. Carnivine, grass type only. Let's freeze it. Come on, freeze. That would be awesome if you just froze. Oh, damn. It didn't freeze. Ooh, that's not effective at all. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? You're not thinking. That's what you're doing. You're not thinking. Let's just ice beam it. Remember, when in doubt, Ice Beam. Wow, oh yeah. Come on, PJ, it's not that hard. Don't walk into things, that's all you have to do. I would love to cut it. Wait, I battled this girl, haven't I? Whoa, what is that? No, it doesn't mean we're at the last. No, it doesn't. No, it can't be. But we just started taking on. You can't be the last train. You gotta be. No, can I walk up here? I wanna walk up here. Oh, I'm getting out. Jokes. Here we go. Now I will heal, just to be on the really safe side. Oh man, it's not even worth it. I'm not gonna heal Skylar. I'm gonna take a risk. Risky nature. I've slowed it down for an epic battle. Let's do this.
Hello. Lovely weather, isn't it? It's so pleasant. I'm afraid I might doze off. My name is Erika. I'm the leader of the Celadon Gym. Oh, you are from Johto, you say? How nice. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that you wished to challenge me. I know. I have been training myself on not only flower arrangement, but also Pokemon battle. I shall not lose.
She's very calm in her nature. But she's always around grass. If you know what I mean. Alright, 4 Pokemon. Hopefully no level 50s. And yeah, level 50. Well, we've already taken on one of these. Ice Beam is more than enough here. Let's go for an Ice Beam. Ooh, you just had to do it, didn't you? You just had to do it. Jump off again, please jump off again. Oh well, I'm still super effective, so. Level 56, what the f- That's not enough. Yes, now that's enough. Okay, we can be very careful about this. Now, I'm gonna go for Surf. I know this is might be stupid to some of you, but if she goes to red health, she might heal. So, we want to weaken her before she gets to that red health. Hopefully she doesn't thaw out. That would be even worse.
Yes, yeah.
we want to damage it a bit more with surf. I know this might look silly, but trust me, guys, I'm a rat. Okay, good. Now we can take it out. Please don't thaw out. Don't thaw out. Yes. Time to finish it off. Flamethrower is enough. There you go. We're going to take it out, and it's not going to be able to heal because it's not close to red health. Genius. Absolutely genius. Yes. What else? What's next? This is going to be a lot of experience, guys. Whoa. That's a lot of experience.
Blossom! Blossom!
Okay, so, whatever. Right, so I thought I'd just check it up with you guys, but, Blossom, it's a grass type, got Sunny Day, Solar Beam, Giga Drain, Synthesize? Whatever. I think it's synthesized. I don't know why I'm getting confused over this. So it's a grass type. This is Flamethrower. By the way, the Victory Bell had a Sunny Day, Grass Knot, Leaf Storm, Razor Leaf. Not too bad. We're doing pretty well. I don't think anything will really damage me, apart from unless it's a Sunny Day and then it's going to hit me with Solar Beams. That's annoying. But, remember guys, once the sun is out, fire attacks are much better. So, what am I going to do? Ice Beam, jokes. Fire and Flamethrower it is. Flamethrower. Now, it's not effective, but it will do a lot of damage, my god. But so will I, my friend. So will I. And remember, I think she's going to heal, so at any time, she could heal. I don't think that's... Is that worthy of healing? Wow, that was a big heal there. Now, I want to go for a Flamethrower, but I have a feeling that her next attack will take me out. And I don't think Extreme Speed will take it out, so I'm left with no choice. We're going to check this out, see how much... If, I'm going to be fully healed, right? If she's able to take more than half, then there is no point in using Skylar anymore. It's gotten to the point where it's just not working. So, let's just hope she doesn't take more than half. Excellent. I have a very good chance of beating her. Let's go with the Flamethrower. Right, so, shouldn't take more than half. And therefore I shall survive this, unless it's critical, which it's not, and we're going to finish it off. I know it doesn't look like I'm finishing it off now, but I, oh wait, I might not finish it off. I might not finish it off. Now, whether it's going to use items or not, it probably is. I'm going to predict she's going to use an item, and therefore, it doesn't really matter. I don't have to predict anything. Let's just use the item now. She's going to use it. I'm going to use it. I think she's going to use it. Maybe she's not going to use it. I could have done Extreme Speed then. But we'll see. I thought so. Oh, Erica. You are predictable. But so am I. Oops. So let's keep going with the Flamethrowers until this sun is out. Wait, the sun is not out anymore. Damn, is it? Can't be, because Blossom is slower than me. Okay, looks like the sun is not out. Now it's out. Well, that's not good for me, actually, because now I am left to use, only two more Flamethrowers. Should be enough. Giga Drain. That's odd. That's really weird. Okay, that did a lot, though. It actually did a lot. Come on, Blossom. Take the heat. Can you take the heat? Wow. There is not much left. I might use one Ice Beam just in case. Actually, I don't need it. Yeah, let's do it. Flamethrower. Okay, now you do Solar Beam. See what I mean? What the hell? Okay, we finished it off. Now, we're down to two of their per Pokemon. I don't know what the other one is. It's that other dude. It's a rock type. I forgot what it's called. Alright. What's next? Jump Bluff. Okay, good. This is what I want to see. Now,
Stumpluff has got Leech Seed, U-Turn, Giga Drain, Sunny Day. And I think it's Grass and Flying, so this is just going to destroy... Why do you have to keep doing that? It does hurt, really, it does hurt. This is a fossil Pokemon, isn't it? No, it's Tangela! Oh, wow. My bad. It's just a Tangela. So Tangela's got Ancient Power, Ring Out, Giga Drain, and Sleep Powder. More annoying attacks than actual threatening. And a critical hit. Very lucky there. Wow. Very lucky. Now, I don't want to heal. I want to see if I can take Jumpluff out with one Ice Beam while the sun is out, which is, doesn't sound too good, but it doesn't matter. Right, so here we go. Last Pokemon. I don't want to heal. I want to keep the challenge up without using items. Don't go easy on me. Give me everything you've got. Okay. Ice Beam. Now, I should survive one ice, one of these U-turns. Here we go. Will this be enough? Will this be enough? Even if it's not, I probably just use extreme speed. Oh, by the way, Tangela had Ancient Power, Ring Out, Giga Drain, and Sleep Powder. I already read that out. And they're just annoying. I already said that. Wow, that's a bit harsh. What, the sun or me? Finish it off. Oh, of course you're going to do that. Don't worry, guys. I should have... Doesn't matter. This is still safe. This is still a safe option. Extreme speed, Skyler. So useful. Ooh, this could be risky, but I'm going to risk it anyway. Now, I think I'll survive with about maybe 3 or something. 8. Okay, fair enough. Finish it off. It's over. It's over now, guys. We've done it. Just by a bit. We've only used Skyler in this last gym, in the last gym leader battle. That's awesome. Skyler, you are growing up to be quite a strong Pokemon, aren't you? There you go. We've done it. Wow. I am proud of Skyler. Nice attack. I should start using that soon, once you've evolved and have some physical attacks. Looks like I underestimated you. He looks like you did. Oh, I concede defeat. You are remarkably strong. I shall give you the Rainbow Badge. By the way, I probably wouldn't have won that match without Shell Bell. So held items can make a big difference sometimes. That was a delightful match. I felt inspired. Please, I wish you to have this TM19. Giga Drain, such an awesome attack if you've got grass types. I used to love going around with grass types and using Giga Drain. Just sucking out the health of every Pokemon. It's almost like a bit of a Shell Bell, but much better. And can be much more effective. But yeah, you go around sucking the health out of all the Pokemon and slowly healing without items, and you find yourself just smashing everything. And then if you do a solo run, you just pretty much own the whole game. And you can take out anything with this, a Giga Drain. Right, so, we're done. Wow, Mother's calling me. Mother is not calling me anymore. So we're done. Oh man, that was awesome. Didn't expect that. Kind of went with the flow. I kind of wanted to battle the... What's her name? The girl in Saffron. Oh, the spoon girl. The one that bends the spoons. Anyway, I wanted to take on that gym. Sabrina! Thank you. But no. We took on this girl, Erica. It was awesome. Skyler's going up levels. I mentioned that I want to get rid of some Pokemon. Maybe make a new team. Maybe a half team. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Say bye, Skyler. Video's coming soon. See you guys later.